The song of the day is Shame by Summer Walker.
In a perfect world, you're understanding. I'm not a perfect girl. I would drop my fears at the door. I will only bring myself and nothing more. And you let me be a woman. And you let me be a flawed woman. You would yearn to hear all.
Welcome to the Dev Hub, the Windsor High School news show produced by students for students. The Hub is where we bring you all things happening in the Windsor High School community. Today is February 23rd and it's a B-Day. Happy Black History Month.
As we continue to celebrate Black History Month with the assembly next week, remember to ask your teacher to sign up. This is an optional assembly, so that means let your teacher know that you want to attend and sign up.
Now here from the Black Excellence Club is Junior Albany Chambers with today's Black History Trivia.
Good morning, Windsor High School. This is Albany Chambers with your Black History Month trivia of the day. Your trivia question for today is, why was February chosen to represent Black History Month? A, to coincide with the birthdays of important people. B, since it's the shortest month. C, first time that Black history was celebrated. Or D, it was randomly chosen.
For the first time since 2007, our girls basketball team are CCC champions. They beat Northwest Catholic 66-52 at the University of Hartford last night. The Lady Warriors came into the tourney as a 12 seed en route to their title. They now head to the state tournament next week. Senior Ayanna Franks, who scored her 2,000th point during the game last night. Check out the special moment. Great job, Ayanna. You can follow her career next year as she plays for the University of Rhode Island.
The boys kicked off their CCC tournament last night against Ram right here at Windsor High School, winning 67-50. They play tomorrow at Enfield High against Bristol Eastern. Tickets are available online. Big congrats to our Parent Educator of the Year, Ms. Luiso. She was honored in a ceremony in the cafeteria this week. She is an amazing educator and person. We are also happy to have her. Congrats, Ms. Luiso. Huge thanks to 44 people that signed up for the blood drive next Tuesday, February 27th, from 8:30 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. Huge thanks to everyone who signed up. Please remember to show your appointment pass to your teacher. Eat a very good breakfast the day of the drive. And keep hydrating with plenty of fluids to see the day of the drive, and see Mr. Chris's in room D107 with any type of questions.
Tomorrow, Windsor students are in a play called Fancy Menu here. Queer Black History 2024. It takes place at the Windsor Arts Center at 7 p.m. and tickets can be purchased online.
Senior, superlative voting is now open in Google Classroom. You can vote for two people in the visual categories and one vote in the group categories for one thing like best smile, best dress, best eyes, and many more. Remember, only seniors can vote. Votes that are not from seniors will be deleted. And this just in, don't forget to check the newly added categories like class clown, most likely to become a millionaire, and people that look good, like Mr. Gooden. Just kidding. Now, okay, cut now. And seniors, the time has come for you to start ordering your caps and gowns for graduation. If you want to walk the stage this year, you're required to order one. The deadline order is set for March 8th. There are two options to pick from. If you have any type of questions, please stop by in room A108.
And now here is our proud principal, Mr. Parker, with this week's principal's message.
Hello, Warriors. Principal Parker here with your weekly Dub Hub message. Not a whole lot this weekend, but a couple of, you know, quick items. Just wanted to give a quick shout out. Better job with that cafeteria. Continue to keep the space clean for the next lunch wave behind you. We appreciate that. Shout out to our sports teams that are in conference play. We already got one championship in the books from our girls basketball team. Special shout out to Ayanna Franks for surpassing 2,000 points. Keep writing your legacy. And this semester, we welcome Sophia DeFelici as our semester two Board of Ed rep, and she is already off to a great start representing our Windsor High School. So that's all I really have for you this weekend. Make sure you get some rest, but then also make sure you catch up on any missed assignments. That's all I got. We are respectful, we are responsible, we are proud, and we are warriors. Have a great weekend, Windsor High School.
Course selection is underway and counseling has created an Instagram to get you important information. Just scan the code and give them a follow.
And today's lunch is chicken patty. You can either get it spicy or plain and enjoy your lunch.
Students, please be sure to check your Google Classroom for a community service opportunity. There's a link that you need to fill out. The opportunity is Sunday, March 3rd in Windsor at the Eversource Building. You'll help at the Connecticut Special Olympics with the cross country and the snowshoe events. Lunch and a fleece headband is provided, but you must complete the link. Please see Ms. Mays for any questions. That's all for today. Remember to smash the like button and subscribe to our channel to see more Dub Hub episodes and student videos.
And remember,
we're respectful,
we're responsible,
we are proud,
and we are warriors.